All right. Meanwhile, a new bill filed by East Texas State Senator Brian Hughes takes aim at people who illegally vote, upgrading the charge from a misdemeanor to a second degree felony. Senate Bill 2 would also change the standard of intent from previous requirements. Some say this would give prosecutors an edge to get a conviction. Critics say it might be too much, adding that it would be unfair for people to go to jail because of, quote, good faith mistakes.